Hey guys, it's Dave. I'm doing a quick walkthrough on how to get your display set up and also set up the different options for calendar that we have. So let's get started. First thing you got to do is in your browser, go to app.mangodisplay.com and log in if you've already set up your account. If not, you can sign up here. It's a quick sign up process, 2 seconds. All right, so I'm going to continue. And the first thing you'll need to do is add a display. So let's go through that. Add a display. You have two major options here. You can either add a display to a browser, which basically means you'll get a unique URL. And you can use that anywhere on your PC, Mac, iPad, Raspberry Pi, Smart TV, or any other browser. Or you can use our Mango Display Android app, which is available on Android tablets, Amazon Fire tablets from the Amazon App Store, or the Fire TV if you want to use a larger screen. So the process to set this up is pretty similar, and then all of the steps after that remain the same. So for this demo, so I can get it on the screen, I'm going to go through this quickly. So let me just do a quick walkthrough here. So we're going to set up, for example, your Fire TV. You would set that up. You have a few options for themes to set up. To walk through this, what you'll find here is that you need to enter a display device code, and that device code is available on the Mango Display app that you've loaded onto your Fire TV, right? So once you get that code, you basically put that code in here, you finish, and you're done. So I'm just going to go through the web browser option for now, just so we can have it on our screen here. So go through a web browser. I'm going to call it Family Calendar. And let's go with a dark mode theme. You can always change these themes later as well. Okay, and then what you get is you get a URL that is unique. So you can click on that. And by default, it will have the clock set, right? So you can use this URL now anywhere if you want to use it on your PC or your smart TV or iPad browser, or anywhere. It doesn't matter. You can use that. And then we're going to continue, go to display settings and start to set up. So the first thing is you can move the widgets anywhere you want on the screen. You can also resize them. So let's resize them here and then check it out. And as soon as you resize them, it should save it and you'll see that it's now moved here.